Christmas tree is approximately 27 feet tall. It was donated by Miss Catherine Ferguson, who is a resident of Rowan Street here in Fredericton. The city goes green again this year, and we're using all LED lights in our decoration. And in fact, we have 5,600 lights on our Christmas tree. We, of course, are striving to be one of Canada's greenest cities, and our Green Matters program is part of that. Of course, our Christmas tree lighting ceremony tonight follows the ceremony at the provincial legislature, and of course, then we had a double Christmas tree lighting in downtown Fredericton. Now it's my honor to introduce to you His Worship Mayor Brad Woodside, who will lead the countdown and introduce our special guest tonight. Your Worship.
Boys and girls, and welcome to City Hall for this Christmas tree lighting. I would like to introduce our special guests this evening and ask them to come forward. The Lieutenant Governor of the province of New Brunswick, their honors, Mr. and Mrs. Grayton Nicholas. I would also like to introduce my council colleagues on the platform tonight, Councilor Stephen Chase, Eric McGarity, and Jordan Graham. Might have some others out there that maybe are down in the crowd. And I also want to introduce my special guest this evening. Her name is Savannah. She is 9 years old, goes to Garden Creek School, and she was standing down there, and I picked her out to be my helper this evening. Savannah, come on up.
Ready to count down?
Do this over here.
What we're going to do, and I want all the boys and girls and mums and dads and grandma and grandpas to join us. We're going to start at 5, and then 4, and then 3. You know how the rest of it goes. And when we hit one, Savannah's going to flick the switch and light up the city.
Don't move it though.
Come on.